What is up, you guys? Welcome back to another video. I'm at work right now, and as you've seen by the title, you're gonna be following me around for my 9-hour shift. There's a lot of people here, so yeah. It's 10 o'clock in the morning. My shift is 10 to 7. I work at H&M. I was kind of running out of video ideas. That's why I'm doing this, and I have to post by Friday. So if you guys like videos like this, I'll do it more, but this is honestly because I had nothing else to film. So let me know in the comments. I have an hour break later on, so you'll be going on my break with me and everything. So I'll see you all day. Bye. So right now I'm just hanging up pants and putting them on a rack. So I'll fast forward that for you guys. My phone is gonna be so dead by the time I get out of work. I love you guys. So I'm in the break room right now. I'm on my 15 minute break. I get an hour break and then a 15 minute break. So obviously my hour break is later on in the day. It's like 12:06 right now. So I got on break at 12:05, so I'm here till 12:20. Then when I come back to work, I'll be in the fitting room, so I'll like put some clips of that in here too. Anyway, when I go back to work, I'll be in the fitting room, so I'll put little clips in what it's like doing the fitting room. We have like different, I don't know what it's called, like different roles, I guess, in each day. So I was on register for 2 hours, now I'm in fitting room probably for 1 hour, and then I'll take my break and then I'll come back and I'll be cleaning, you know, stuff like that. So I'm on break till 12:20 and then I'll be in the fitting room. I'm on my hour break right now. Yay. I'm going to Starbucks because I have a gift card. Okay, I'll let you guys know what I get from Starbucks. I put on a hoodie because it's literally like 50 degrees in this store. So I'm freezing. I always bring a hoodie, by the way. So what I got for lunch was these Madelines. I got this cheese and fruit with brie, cheddar, and gouda. It has like apples, cheese, grapes, and the crackers. And then I brought some Cheerios from home. Oh, and I got this tea. It is so good. I highly recommend from Starbucks. It's a peach chai tea lemonade with sweetener. It's so good. Yeah, but I'm gonna take my break, and when I go back to work, I'll see you guys. Bye. Thank you. So here's an update. It's 6:30 and I feel like I've been here for like 10,000 hours. So this concludes my vlog, I guess. If you like more of these videos, give it a thumbs up. Comment down below if you want to see more, and I'll just bring you guys to work with me. If you got this far into the video, comment the watermelon emoji right here. I'll put it right on the screen. Every Friday is a new video, so stay subscribed. Bye, guys.